Police say a second person has died following last Friday's fire at Success Village in Bridgeport. Police telling us right now 91-year-old Rose Pizarro passed away this afternoon. Her husband, 88-year-old Jose Pizarro, died Friday evening. As we told you, the fire broke out around or after 4 a.m. Friday. A witness telling us residents had to escape through windows. The cause of this fire is still under investigation tonight. Police are exploring a criminal case, as they told us here at News 12.